photovoltaic plant operators have their hands full, striving for peak efficiency, especially with larger plants, far from the comforts of public infrastructure. On-site maintenance becomes a time-consuming challenge. And when performance issues or system glitches strike, operators must rely on nearby service technicians, often facing long journeys through rough terrain. Pinpointing problems can be as tricky as the terrain itself. There are many possible reasons for the poor performance of the photovoltaic site. The issue can be located in the strings, the soiling, or even bad weather conditions. So, are you searching for a smarter way to monitor your assets and gather data? Introducing the Weidmüller Photovoltaic String Monitoring System. This indigenous system lets you collect data from up to 32 strings in each combiner box and can be implemented in existing cabinets. The communication can be wired or wireless. With wireless LoRaWAN communication, data seamlessly flows to a Weidmüller communication box, then to the cloud or server, integrating into your SCADA system. Now, detecting and fixing problems becomes a breeze, as operators know immediately where the problem is located. A huge plus for the energy yield and the operating costs of the system. But what if you can't tell if it's a system failure, or just bad weather, or dust? Or how do you plan the right time to clean the panels in order to optimize costs? Do you really want to dispatch on-site service technicians? The better solution: install the Weidmüller weather station in your plant to add more parameters to your monitoring system. It collects the weather data on site and transmits it to your system. These stations are equipped with various sensors, measuring parameters like temperature, solar irradiance, wind speed and direction, precipitation, humidity, and more. Here, all data can be sent to the local SCADA or to any cloud system implemented as well. When panels require cleaning, the stations provide a clear signal. In other cases, you can shift the maintenance schedules to times of low electricity yields. Don't miss the chance to harness the power of Weidmüller weather stations, monitoring devices, controllers and communication infrastructure units. Gather vital parameters, safeguard your long-term investment, and redirect your energy and capacity to the next phase of photovoltaic expansion.